Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Greg Marduk.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Shoot, fuck.
Round one. Fight.
Shoot, 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 yeah. Shoot, 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 shoot,
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Warming up.
Death becomes you.
Round one. Fight.
Hey!
KO. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight.
All right, enough warm up, let's go. Wow, he's still on two. I have a feeling I was going to get booted. Hurry up. You hear Danny? Wow, one tournament going on in Tekken, huh? You want us to start with a small four? Screw it, let's go. Do your best, you are online.
Tournament 7.
We're going for Papa Shango or Suge Knight, people.
Craig Marduk.
Big Suge. Suge Knight versus Jin. Devil Jin.
K.O.
Let's go, Suge. Mentor is fighting, yeah? Not bad, mentor.
K.O. Round 3. Fight.
Wow, dropping combos, Suge. Ground and pound. Oh, that'd be a losing 2-1. He must be... must be a smurf. 2-2? What's happening, Nocte? He must be a smurf. Oh, shit. You scraped one out, huh? Nocte getting roughed up in there, huh? You want Suge Knight or Papa Shango, huh?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Craig Marduk.
We used to do this tournament like 2 years ago. I won it like 50.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know, like 51 times or some shit. Man said he was playing with his food. Would it be cool if I could turn off the Tekken music and put on WAFC music? That'd be fire, right?
Round one. Fight.
This is your final right here. Nice wall carry. Wow. Come on. Damn, it looks like I'm gonna have to draw for Nina for you, man. My Craig ain't cutting it. Look at this whiffing. You're good at breaking the damn throws, aren't you? The hell was that? Oh my. Lag of the century, man. Not again. Wow. That was a lag press. Got him. You don't want to get hit by that, my guy. Tough.
Round four. Fight.
You're good at reversing it, aren't you? Oh shit, now you're gonna spam me. What? Let's friggin' go. Papa Shango represented.
Time for a nap.
Good game, man. Good game.
for the next battle.
Who's your money on, people? Devil, Jin versus Eddie. Devil Jin player was decent. Well, this is Eddie. Cheap shit. Oh no. Eddie wins.
KO. Round two.
Eddie's been doing this shit since Tekken 3. Doesn't know the matchup, and Eddie's gonna cheese him out of him. He got a block low. And now he wants to cheese him. Laser. There you go, use your armor. There you go, Devil Jin. Nice. This is anyone's game. Oh, wow. This guy's spamming the same. Wow. And the Devil Jin player left. Wow. Can you blame him? Yep, you're gonna have to fight that if he picks Eddie. But you're a seasoned vet, so that shouldn't be a problem.
Round one. Fight.
Here comes the cheese. I said, man, Eddie won, I should be proud. Not really. Here he comes. That was a move that destroyed everyone in Tekken 3. That's how far back it goes. Oh, dropped his wall carry. Here comes Eddie. Eddie's so random and unpredictable. And he had to call for the rage art.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, this Eddie's on one. He charged. That's missed. Wow. I need left. So basically, the tournament was between me and you from day one. Wow.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Now let's take a gamble.
Lars Alexanderson.
Charlie Nash. Here's your chance, my guy. Giving you an open door. If you beat Charlie Nash, Nina's coming. Asking much from Charlie Nash.
Ore wo tomerareru ka?
Shikata. Round one. Fight.
Somersault. He has to do a somersault to show you that he is indeed Charlie Nash. That's some crazy wall carry. Got him. Weapon.
Round
I did it for Charlie Nash. GG's. Nox, you want us to try jumping a tourney? Let me see. This guy's probably gonna boot us up. Let's create one. Danny, are you about? Or what? So slow. Guess we're gonna do a four tinger. Sorry, my guy.
Tournament 7. Craig Marduk.
Oh my god, this character is this.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Round one. Fight.
Yes!
score.
Round two. Fight.
Big Shug. Big Shug Knight. Are you serious?
KO. Round three. Fight.
Death row, people. Stranded on death row.
Time for a nap.
Oh, wow. The player was beaten so badly, quit after one match. Man, Tekken, man. I guess Nocte's playing with his food again, huh? He won? No freaking way. Who's he using? King. Well, Nocte's here.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Craig Marduk.
Why? What happened? Is he good? Or maybe he's gonna wash me too. Maybe he's gonna wash me too, my guy.
Get ready for the next battle.
It looks like he's good. Whoa, this warrior's rank is something else. Are you being sarcastic? I think you're trying to be sarcastic, because that's not a high rank. So you're obviously being sarcastic.
Round one. Fight.
Are you talking about Nocte? He's lagging. Oh my god. Oh Oh my god, is that what he done to you, Captain Sparing? Oh my god. My turn.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Wow, did you see the agility of Papa Shango? Let's go. See there, not I avenged you.
I'm number one.
Papa Shango, people. I guess you get your run back now, huh? Because everyone else quit the tournament. Got 2,500 victories. That's a lot. He obviously knows what he's doing. Noctodrosaur is his highest rank, a mighty ruler.
Round one. Fight.
What's this guy doing? He's not even attacking. A terrible combo after the rage. You're trying to steal it. Oh no. Oh no. What? Garbage full up. He had you beat there. This guy's not even, he might be trolling. Got poked out there.
Yeah.
Out poked.
Round three. Fight. Yeah.
Nice reversal. Ground and pound. Oh, he's fighting for it. No rounds, Brown. And he left. Oh my god.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Nina Williams.
Bring your best high level shit here. Man said to get that clown out of here. Well, if you have 2,000 wins with a character, you know them pretty well.
Get ready for the next battle.
I thought you were bringing Noctis. People, there's your Tekken Evo right here.
This should be fun. 恐怖を教えて差し上げます.
Round one. Fight.
You know you're gonna eat the wall. You know you're gonna eat that wall.
Round two. Fight.
Pretty sure I reversed that, but hey. Damn, you made me eat the wall too. The hell was it? What's that pause about?
KO.
Got a fight on her hands there.
Fight.
Nice whiff. Oh, what's with this? Like the lag in the middle of this shit.
K.O.
Uh-oh.
Round four.
Can he bring it back to... Got him. Let's go. Match point here. Wow, I failed to...
KO. You win.
GG's, my guy. I mean, we're putting a good show for the fans, no? Let's see if we can get my a guy from YT old school. Mark of the Wolves used to play with us 3 years ago, some shit. To see you, Mark. Let's go. For old time's sake, huh? How many times did he win the tourney? Twice or something? Used to be a fierce geese player.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Do you want Suge Knight or Papa Shango? Huh?
Craig Marduk.
See what your geese has become after all these years, huh? Well, you won your last two tourneys, huh? Of course, Wan used to get washed by Mark of the Wolves geese, right, Wan?
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Come on. This might be amusing.
Round one. Fight.
Go. Go. There you can. Sing. Sing. Go. Huh.
Huh? What? Oh my god. The long awaited match. Yo. Oh, the long awaited match. Alright, Nox, finish washing this guy, we'll come back out. We'll be right back. Oh my god, I was trying to leave.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Lars Alexanderson.
Gigas. Well, I'll go on for that. Yeah, let's kill him, kill him, kill him. Let me try and see if I can exit quickly. Bad connections. Oh wow, wrong person. Back to square one. This is the same guy you were fighting last time, right?
Seven. Craig Marduk.
So what happened with your boy MJF, people? What was that about? You got squashed, powerbombed 10 times, stretched out.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no, again? Wow, it kicked him again. Can't play the guy. Try one more time. He said he wants Cody money.
Tournament 7. Lars Alexanderson. Get ready for the next battle.
What are the wrestlers? So what, they can go over there and end up like Drew Gulak? Huh? And the match finally gets underway, but I didn't pick... Maybe it was Suge Knight that was crashing it. I love that Anna Tekken 2 theme. Charlie. You go watch by and bison, don't get watched by geese. Wow. Let's go. Let's go. That was great. Good game. GG's, man. What? Knock, did you take 30 bucks? Or is this guy lagging? Nocte took 30 bucks.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
He got Eddie. Oh my god, Eddie.
Lars Alexanderson.
This was supposed to be the Jackie Bryant outfit, but of course the customizations is garbage in this, so.
Get ready for the next battle.
So they did make Adam Cole and Britt Baker win the come on, man. Did she really need to win that shit? Your closest attempt to Jackie, people. Oh wow, this is an Oceans match. Oh my god. Wow.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Flash kick. No friggin' way, man. Really?
Round three. Fight.
This guy abusing his lag. Damage. That was nasty. That was a nasty run. Mark of the Wolves, meet Nocte. Oh, good. Ember Moon, she looked tiny when she was standing in front of Jade, didn't she? Athena looked tiny compared to Jade.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here are your dream matchups, people. Jade versus Bianca Belair, that's one. Jade versus, wait for it, Lash Legend. I know Nocte wants to see that match, right? Jade versus Lash Legend. Battle of the Basketballers, right?
Fight.
Stand up, he missed it. One apiece.
Round three. Fight.
Punished. Actually spam in the comment section, really? Game over, good game. cam girls, you know.
Get ready for the next battle.
I gave you the Eddie again, I knocked.
O que você quer? Round 1. Fight.
Of course, in lore, Eddie can't beat Jin to save his life. He's trying here. Whoa! Watch it now, Nocte. He's always been tricky with these damn low mix-ups, man. Rebound, follow-up, kick to the gut.
Round 3. Fight.
No. No ears. Nice block. Eddie being pressured, punch to the gut.
Round 4. Fight.
Interruption. Man really timed him out, you know. Wow. Time up.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Craig Marduk.
Suge Knight.
Round one.
Tune.
Fight.
The beach. Dead. Ooh, barely. Gore. Hi. I know you were gonna go for the low.
Round two. Fight.
That's some nice damage. Oh, come on. Come back city, my guy. But there was some freaking lag spike shit. Come on, Suge, do it for death row. How long has Suge got in prison? How long has he got left in prison? Wow, dropped it. Got him. Incoming damage. This is over. Make the right guess. Wrong guess. All in the videos.
I'm number one.
Come step to that role. GG's though. Man said Suge Knight is coming out in the year 2046. What? He ain't coming out then. Oh my god. Yeah, we do one more. You're all live on YouTube. Do your best, people. Taking part in the YouTube Tekken Championship, but on the performance of your life.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh shit. S plus for throw countering. That's no good. I'm in trouble.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Round one. Fight.
This is lagging like. Oh no, Papa Shango, man. Took all that life. Spear! What a spear!
Round two.
Goldberg would be proud. Didn't do that. Oh no, he got caught again. Two rage arts.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Not again. I've missed
KO.
Too many times, man.
Round four. Fight.
Flip toe old, that was a good match.
I'm number one! I'm number one!
Good game. Good game, Kid Chaos.
This tournament 7.
Craig Marduk.
Get your cameras ready, folks. This ain't gonna last long.
Round one. Fight.
Stand up. Wow. Stand up.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh wow. Let's go, Shug.
KO.
GG's, man. Good game.
Iron Fist Tournament 7. Nina Williams.
going somewhere?
Yurus.
Round one. Fight.
The hell was that? They remixed the beach theme, innit? Original theme sounds better though. GG's.
You win.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Yeah, original beach theme beats that. What do you think of CM Punk as a world champ? How do you feel about that? CM Punk.
Get ready for the next battle.
Look at these two putting in a performance for YouTube. Bowman accepted $30.
Yeah!
Wow. What the heck are they doing? This match is a stinker.
Round three. Fight.
Oh my God. Are you seeing this Nocte? You're gonna have to fight one of them after.
KO. You win.
Musumi no goirai nara, itsu demo uketsukemasu yo.
They jobbed out on purpose. I said good game, you know.
Round one. Fight.
Ouch.
KO.
Hell yeah.
Round three. Fight.
Oh shit. Come on, Nocte.
Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Armor King. Round one. Fight. Fight.
Got him. Come on. Come on.
Round four. Fight.
That was some sick wall carry, man. Nice.
Final round. Fight.
What the hell was that? Oh no!
You lose.
Wanted to finish it off spectacular and what? Good shit, good shit, good shit. My bad.
Tournament 7. Nina Williams.
King tried to get a bit... Armor King tried to get a bit too flashy there. This is it, people, the EVO Grand Finals.
Time to die.
Round one. Fight.
What happened? Kick went nowhere. Did you see that? Did you see her jump over the low attack?
Fight.
That was sick. Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Can't play around with Nina, she can turn it around in a heartbeat, my guy.
Fight.
Should have been more aggressive. Got her. That should have been a launch, my bad. Low so many times you thought I was going. Get up. Low.
You win.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Nina never fails me. I rarely lose a match with Nina. Good games, Mark of the Wolves. Good to see you after such a long time. Stop playing ranks, because the higher rank you get, the easier people kick you out of tournaments. They see your rank, they remove you. By the way, she's a Fujin. So that's not my actual rank. Where my friends are, this is nothing. So that's my actual rank, but I got reset. I didn't bother to go back online. This is like my favorite track in the whole game. ain't about the Tekken 7 soundtrack, man. They got like three good songs. Here's the next best track from Tekken 7. This is hard. This is hard too. Alright, I'm gonna shoot out. How about WAFC last night, people? Who can stop Krillin and Master Roshi? Who can stop them? Now that Hakim's won a belt, maybe Hakim can save the day, huh? The enlightened journeyman can do it, right? Oh, here come the cam girls. What is the point? People, I'm out.